By the way, on flute, that was Erica Chung, who you'll see their bios for all the performers tonight. She's also a DMA student at Stony Brook University, a very accomplished flutist, as you just heard. The next piece, I'm very privileged to play pieces by composers who are not just great musicians, they're also colleagues and friends. And Andrei is definitely a very good friend and colleague. We met at the Manus School of Music, where I had done my master's degree. And I'm very pleased to say that he wrote this for me. It's a wonderful piece, and I'd like maybe for him to say a word about it before we play it, if you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for being with you and with all of you people. And I just want to tell all the things. This piece is very descriptive. As this piece describes Scott himself. When you listen to this piece carefully, you will find out many things that I'd like to describe. It is quite a very kind person. Thank you.
Thank you.